Gano'ng alaki lang na yung some of your players sa CSB makakapaglaro sa strong group? Gano'ng kalaki yun sa system?
I think that's part of the plan. That's why I brought them in here. I wanted to learn from great coaches, from great teammates, experience them against better competition. And I'm hoping they make the most out of it and try to get more confidence.
Tapos coach, this is not your first time to lead NBA players, pero gaano ka special yung specific group mo this year?
Dwight Howard is Dwight Howard, man. He's gonna be Hall of Famer. He's gonna be Andre Robertson. He's still probably playing in the NBA right now, so I think talent-wise, this might be our strongest cast, but of course, we'll see when the tournament comes, but it's an honor for me to be able to be working with them. It's an honor to even recruit them here, so I think it's pretty cool.
For your coaching career naman, where does this rank among your sa mga na-experience?
I don't know yet because at the end of the day, I want to win a championship. So if we win again, then we'll see. We've won this tournament in the past, so we want to try and win again. But yeah, obviously it's cool to be coaching these guys. I think it's cool to be working with Coach Brian Goorjian, who's one of the greatest coaches out there. So I'm learning from him every day and it's a great experience.
Coaching alongside another three champion coaching.
Of course, having Coach Topex also is a big boost. He's really willing to do all the little things also. I know he's a champion coach, but here he understands his role. He's been very helpful, so I'm really happy that he's on our staff. You know, he's going to be a big help for us.
Obviously, championship yung goal niya sa Dubai, pero sa ngayon, kung i-gauge niyo po yung nasang percentage niyo po kayo sa preparation?
I really don't know, but yeah, I mean, to be honest, I can't make these predictions, but we want to win the championship, so that's going to be our goal.
Thanks, coach.